Okay, why do you walk?
حسنات.
حسنات? How much حسنات?
It's about 35,000.
35,000
steps.
Oh, that's amazing. And so I hear now that your grandmother is like considering, it's, or anybody yeah. else, like your family?
Yeah,
so your
she's interested in it. Yeah, she would like to learn more.
It's amazing, amazing. I hope you inspire so many other people. I really see you as potentially like a scholar.
Jika Allah telah menentukan dan berkehendak akan memberikan hidayah kepada seorang hamba, maka tidak pandang bulu berapapun umurnya dan seberat apa cobaan yang harus dilewatinya, tetap saja dia akan menjadi seorang muslim, contohnya seperti pemuda yang satu ini. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, sahabat official, apa kabarnya? Semoga selalu sehat dan selalu semangat menyaksikan tayangan-tayangan di channel-channel muslim sebagai bentuk dukungan kalian terhadap para konten kreator yang turut menjaga akidah umat Islam. Alhamdulillah, bertambah lagi satu orang muslim dan berkurang lagi satu orang Kristen karena kasih karunia Allah yang maha benar lagi maha besar.
Came from and where you came from?
So Livermore. Came from Livermore.
Did you walk?
Yeah, I did walk. It was a 3-hour walk.
Did you walk?
Yeah.
Did you walk?
Yeah.
MashaAllah, takbir. The youngster walked 3 hours. How old are you?
I'm 14.
Okay, why did you walk?
The hasanat.
Hasanat?
Mm-hmm.
How much hasanat?
It's about 35,000.
35,000
steps.
So you counted your steps?
Yeah.
You get the hasanat?
Yeah.
MashaAllah. And how did you hear about the program?
Online. I found it online, yeah.
And when did you revert?
March
19th, 2023. Allahu Akbar. So, 1 year ago. Yeah. Give him a round of applause.
Tuh, dengar ya Oten-Oten, di umur yang ke-8 dan 9 tahun saja, dia sudah merasa janggal dan tidak percaya dengan ketuhanan Yesus. Sementara kalian, orang-orang yang sudah tua bangka, malah memutuskan untuk murtad dari Islam dan menuhankan Yesus. Masa kalian kalah dengan remaja di bawah umur yang akalnya justru malah jalan? Bahwa kita ini sesama manusia, mustahil salah satu di antara manusia ada yang menjadi Tuhan. Tapi akal Kristen tidak seperti ini, karena mereka hanya mengimani saja untuk menyembah sesamanya.
If you don't mind sharing, just within, you know, a short time, how and why did you revert?
Because I believe Islam is the only religion left in this world, because every other religion has lost its value.
How so?
So in Christianity, there's 45,000, 50,000 denominations maybe? And in Christianity, there is so many different contradictions. You can't even count them. For example, when I was young, maybe 9, 10 or so, I was always taught Jesus is God. But even when I was that young, I knew Jesus was not God. Just something in me told me that Jesus was not God. I knew he was still important, but there was something inside of me that just was different. I was always drawn to Islam, even from a young age. I was researching it. It took me maybe not too long to understand it was the truth. So in 3 days before Ramadan, I went to the masjid, took my shahada.
Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar. Takbir.
Allahu Akbar. Inilah calon-calon ulama besar. Sejak sedari kecilnya saja, dia sudah begitu giat menuntut ilmu Islam sebegitu dalam. Dan dia pun berani jujur pada dirinya sendiri, serta membandingkan ajaran Yesus dengan ajaran Paulus. Di dalam Bible-nya tentunya.
The hardest part was at first it was pretty smooth. So my mother's side of the family, they were a little skeptical at first, but they were okay with it. But however, when my father found out, he was not too happy. He got very angry and then eventually disowned me. Boom. Yeah. So we didn't talk for a few months then, because he was not happy about my conversion. And then over time, he started slowly normalizing it. And then, like, he apologized, and he's still a little shaky about it. Still not too happy, but he's tolerated it. Yeah, naturally, yeah. Because my parents, they're closer to Islam than they are to Christianity. So, in their beliefs, yeah. They claim to be Christian, but they don't believe Jesus is God, and they do believe that Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is a prophet of Allah. So,
They're Muslim.
Yeah, pretty much.
Oh, that's amazing. And so I hear now that your grandmother is like considering, or anybody else, like your family?
Yeah,
so your
she's interested in it. Yeah, she would like to learn more.
It's amazing. Amazing. I hope you inspire so many other people. I really see you as potentially like a scholar, just because, I mean, I'm so impressed by the way your knowledge, and not just your knowledge, but I mean, you're already using a lot of terms. Have you already started to learn how to read? Like, what is your extent of your knowledge right now? Because I feel like you know so much.
I've started to learn Arabic a little bit. I'm not too good on it, but yeah, over time I'll be slowly learning it. But I've also been going very deep into fiqh as well. That's the main thing.
Subhanallah.
Akhirnya dia menyadari bahwasanya Yesus hanyalah manusia yang memiliki Tuhan, lalu menjadi seorang utusan yang bertugas menyampaikan firman Tuhan. Akan tetapi anehnya, umat Kristen malah menuhankannya karena parno dan silau terhadap mukjizat.
Allahumma inni as'aluka bi anni ashhadu annaka antallah la ilaha illa anta antal ahadus samad lam yalid wa lam yulad wa lam yakul lahu kufuwan ahad.